For millions of parents around the world, childbirth is a moment of celebration unlike any other. Yet, without timely access to maternal and newborn care, childbirth can quickly become a life or death lottery. Every 11 seconds, a mother or baby dies due to complications during pregnancy or childbirth. The most common complication for mothers is severe bleeding, which can occur without warning and can kill even a healthy woman in just 2 hours. UNFPA is the lead UN agency for ending all preventable maternal deaths. We have made it our mission to ensure that every woman and baby has timely access to quality maternal and newborn care, no matter where they live. In 2008, we created the Maternal and Newborn Health Thematic Fund to end preventable maternal and newborn deaths and morbidities in 32 low-income countries with some of the highest numbers of maternal and newborn deaths. Guinea and Senegal are two countries supported by the fund, and in some regions, highlighted in red on these maps, it can take over 4 hours to reach care, and for many, that is simply too late. For the ones lucky enough to reach a clinic in time, the care they receive is often poor. The Thematic Fund aims to provide every woman timely access to life-saving interventions, such as emergency cesarean section surgeries for mothers and intensive care for newborns, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Since its creation, the fund has contributed to ensure access to safer delivery for 28 million women, including an estimated 4.2 million women facing life-threatening complications. Together, we can ensure that no mother dies while giving life.